With a taste of the lips of all the love.